And there's ions and ions and ions, just come memorize them with me. Watch. I'ma help you memorize the ions, you see. Not a lot of ions to remember, trust me. When you pass your test, then you'll be thankful for me. Just listen carefully and follow along with me. Nitrate has a formula of NO3. Borate has a formula of BO3. Formate has a formula of CHO2. Chlorate has a formula of ClO3. Ions. Ions. Not that hard to memorize, eh? Follow along and you'll be fine, eh? SO3 and SO4, eh? Those are sulfide and sulfate, eh? PO3 and PO4, eh? Those are phosphide and phosphate, eh? 4 8s. There's a lot of 8s, like borate, carbonate, oxalate, acetate, hydrogen, dichromate. Danites. There's a lot of ides, iodide, hydroxide, fluoride, peroxide, bromide, cyanide. I know that you're drowsy, but you should listen calmly, cause this the only way that you'll pass, bro. I'm sorry. Ides and eights, the eights have one more extra oxy. Hypo and I, the hypos have just one less oxy. You should know these. Turn the O2 into the O3. Hypo has one oxygen only, and that's why we call it the queen bee. Ions, ions. Not that hard to memorize, yeah. Follow along and you'll be fine, eh. Got just one more thing to say, yeah. Hers are larger than the eights, eh. Got the most O's on their plate, eh. They hold more O's than the rest, eh. Ions, there's a lot of ions, and you'll know me, yeah, you'll know me, yeah, you'll know me, and you'll know me, yeah, you'll know me, cause of me. Ions, there's a lot of ions, and now you'll pass, yeah, you'll pass, and you'll pass, yeah, you'll pass, pass the test, cause of me. Yeah.